Today I'm going to be doing a new figure skating challenge, and the challenge is real skates versus rental skates. I haven't used rental skates since 7 years ago when I started skating, and I only even used rental skates twice before my parents got me real skates. So this is going to be an interesting and fun challenge. So let's get into the video. I didn't try an axle in rental skates because I was scared that I was going to break my neck, but here's just an axle in my normal skates. Hope you guys liked this video. I want you guys to comment down below if you ever want to try this challenge, and also don't forget to like, subscribe, and turn on notifications for both of my channels. I love you guys. Bye!